Welcome back to another episode of Roblox. Today we are going to be trying the easy obby. Now in my last like year or so that I've been playing Roblox, I have been doing so many different obbies. I absolutely love obbies. And at this point, I really feel like I've done some obbies that are just so, so easy. So I'm not too sure if this one is actually going to be easy, like if it's going to be the easiest obby ever, or maybe it's actually going to, well, I already died. So maybe it's not the easiest obby ever. But it's possible that this is actually called the easy obby, but it's not actually the easiest obby ever. It's just like a play on words. They're not like a play on words, but maybe they're lying to us. Maybe it's not an easy obby at all. It's like one of the hardest obbies in the entire world that takes you like 3 hours to do. But I don't know. We're going to try it out and we're going to see how things go. What is this? Is this like a little Candyland thingy? Wait, how far does this obby go? I want to... Oh my goodness, this obby's huge. You get eaten by a shark at one point, and then I think that's the winners over there. So I think you go through this, and then you go through this, and then you get to the winners. Oh my goodness, we're gonna try our best to make it through this whole thing. I'm gonna see. Oh my goodness. I think I'm maybe a little bit rusty on my obby skills. Maybe I do it in first person. Maybe first person is the thing to do. Okay, there we go. I have no idea what that is. Like, I can just say, like, I've done so many obbies. I should be so good at obbies now, and I've done some easy obbies. And of course, I died like 1,000 times already. But it's okay. We're going to make it through the rest of this. Is this one moving? Okay, this one is moving. Maybe from now on, for the rest of this obby, we're not going to do a single death. That's going to be my goal, is to not make a single mistake or get a single death. Oh, except for in this one. So it looks like it's going to go... Oh, no! It is right. So I think it's right and then left, maybe? Oh, my goodness. Maybe it's just all the yellow ones. Let's just try all the yellow ones. Right, left. No! Okay, so it's right, left, right. Let's try right, left, right, right, left, left. Let's try that. Right, left, right, right, left. Oh my goodness, guys, we're on the last one. If this one's left, I'm gonna be really, ah! Oh my goodness, it's right. Oh my goodness, it's right. So it's right, left, right, right, left, right, I think. I think it's, okay, wait. Right, left, right. No, it's right, left, left. Oh my goodness, I don't even remember, guys. Guys, I am so confused. I don't remember what it is. It's right, and then it was left, and then was it right again? And then was it right again? And then was it left and then right? Oh my goodness, that took so long. I completely forgot like what the order that already worked was. And so it just completely, completely horrible from there. But we made it. We successfully did it. And I see a little goofy SpongeBob room looking at me, which scares me. All right, we're gonna go middle here. Hopefully this is one of the things that you can actually do the trick on. I think it is. So middle, right. And then what is the next one? It is not middle. Middle, right, left. Okay, we're good. Middle, right, left. And then we have these little things to do too. I actually haven't done an obby like this in such a long time where it's like up in the air like this. Usually, recently, I guess, I've been doing obbies that are like storyline and story-based. So you're like escaping the prison or you're doing like a jewelry store robbery. I haven't been doing any of these kinds of obbies in such a long time. So I'm super excited to be doing this one. But honestly, for a lot of these types of obbies, they're just like super clickbaity. Like you'll go, it'll be like, escape this and do this and that. And it's really just not the case. Like it'll be like, escape the, not escape the jewelry store. What's a better thing? It'll be like, escape the Pokemon. And then there'll be like one Pokemon at the beginning. And then the rest of it is like not Pokemon themed at all. And so I don't want to title my video something like escape the Pokemon obby if there's not even like a Pokemon in it. So it's kind of hard to find that like fine line of like what is okay, what is okay for an obby and like for me to like title my video and stuff. Maybe I'll just title it like random obby. But like for this obby, this one's just called easy obby, which honestly so far it hasn't been the most easiest obby I've ever done. But this one makes sense because it's just called easy obby. So it's not like they're trying to like lure you in to play their game with lies. It's not lies, it's all truths here. We're only playing with truths. Okay, we're actually doing super duper well right now, which makes me kind of scared, but let's just try our best to not die anymore. If I could do that, I'll be really, really happy, and we'll try to just speed run through this whole thing, and hopefully it won't take us that long. I do apologize, by the way, guys, if my voice is a little weird, because it is super duper late at night. Well, not too late, but later than I usually record my videos. I usually record my videos during the daytime, but now it's during the nighttime, which you guys probably can't even tell because I have my lights in my background, so you guys can't even see what time of day it is. Maybe I'm not telling the truth. Maybe it's like in the morning, not the night at all. No, I'm just kidding. I wouldn't lie to you guys. I wouldn't lie. Geronimo Splat. All right, Nibbles, let's go and head on these little red cylinder thingies over here and see if we can make them all the way across. We did it. And then lily pads. We're gonna be little frogs, Nibbles. Ribbit, ribbit, ribbit. Yeah. Ooh, what is this long little, oh, okay, that's what that does. I was like, what is this little long raceway right here? What is this? Well, you know what? It just pushes you to one side. So you gotta keep jumping over and over and stay to the right or the left side. Okay, we made it. What is this? What is this? What is this? What is this? This seems too easy. This seems too easy. Okay, we made it. Jumping over some logs, over onto this yellow thingy. These, like, seem so suspicious. Like, I feel like there's something more to this, but I guess it's called the Easy Obby. So if we think there's something more to it, maybe there's not something more to it. Ooh, I like those jumps right there. Those are really cool. I've never seen those kinds of jumps in obbies before. We have to, like, jump through a hole in the wall. Obby creator, you have done well. You have done very, very well. I know every single time I die, I'm like, okay, no more deaths. But for this time, I really mean it. No more deaths, not a single death. You know what? No, we haven't died yet. This will be our first try. Our first try. No, I'm just kidding. We've definitely died. But we're not going to do it anymore. That was it. Our last death, that was the last one we're going to have. Unless it's one of those things where, like, you have to die to figure it out. Like, if it's one of those little room things, so it's like, go into the left room or go into the right room, then I might not make it the whole way first try. But we'll still try our best. We'll still try our best. Oh, I like these little magic hats. Oh my goodness, you land so much earlier than I thought you would. You land, like, on the brim of the hat, but you're not actually on the brim of the hat. Oh, spikes, spikes. Okay, we're good. Some of these make me so nervous, and I get so scared. Oh, do we get to slide down a slide? Oh, I think we do. Wait, okay, I'm gonna slide down the slide, and woo. So, yeah, we didn't make it on that one. But I feel like that was just the game, right? Like, that wasn't my fault, so technically we didn't die. No, I'm just kidding. We definitely died, but okay, now. No! Oh my goodness, how do we make this? All right, let's do this really, really slow this time because I have no idea how we're supposed to make this. All right, let's go here and then slide down. No! It, like, throws you different ways. I don't think there's any way to control which way you actually get thrown. All right, I kind of want to do this. I want to, like, not get, like, where it, like, collapses me. And I want to see if I can... Okay, good, I can. I was just gonna say, I just want to jump over. I don't want to deal with any glitchiness anymore. And we're supposed to go on the yellow, not the green. Why do you do this to me, Obby? I try to be so nice to you, and you just be so mean to me, and you make me collapse on the floor, and it's not nice at all. Uh-oh, is this an invisible little path? Oh my goodness, where are we supposed to go? Okay, I'm gonna go this way. I can kind of faintly see the path. It looks so invisible, but I can just barely see it. Okay, we're good, we're good. Oh my goodness, we're like already halfway through the first little section. So I think we're like 25% done with this obby, and we're already so far into the video. So Nibbles, you and me, we have to try super hard. We're just gonna go as fast as we can. No more stopping. I'm just gonna hold W the entire time, and we're not allowed to stop anymore. That's gonna be my goal for the rest of this video. It's just not... ever let go of W, and maybe we can, like, do world records. You and me, Nibbles, we're gonna do complete world records inside of this obby. And the rest of the guardians are here too. So the rest of the guardians are here. They're cheering us on. They're giving us support, so we're not allowed to let them down. So we're just gonna keep holding W. This is actually gonna be so scary. If I'm able to do it, it's gonna make it so much better, but it's gonna make it so much faster, but I'm just not too sure. I think we just walk over these ones. Okay, good. Okay, there might be some of these where we're not able to hold W on the entire time, but I'm just gonna try to always be just moving forward. Like these ones, I don't know if we're actually gonna be able to hold W because we might just totally fall off. So those ones don't quite count. I'm not gonna count those ones as holding W, but for the rest of these little ones right here, uh-oh, is this another slide? Okay, thank goodness. I was like, no, I don't want to do any more slides. The last slide didn't work at all, and it was very bad. Oh, look, we're jumping on this little person. Who is this? Oh, is this Dan's skin? I thought Dan's skin was, like, golden. Is this Dan's Roblox? Really? I didn't know that Dan's Roblox character looked like that. For some reason, I thought it was just, like, golden or something. Or maybe he changed it. Did Dan change his Roblox skin? I have no idea. No idea what Dan's been doing recently. What have you been up to, Dan? Oh, wait, is this a parachute? Oh, my goodness, it's gonna parachute. Where are we supposed to parachute to? I think... I don't remember how to... oh, my goodness, we almost completely lost it. That would have been horrible. All right, let's stand right here, get another parachute, and I think it just... Okay, good, it automatically goes. I was gonna be so worried. And then can we just drop down slowly right here? Okay, good. Do-do-do-do-do! Done. Yay, we did it, Nibbles! And then are we supposed to touch the cloud or are we not supposed to touch the cloud? Okay, we are supposed to touch the cloud. Those ones right there, it's always so, so hard because you don't know what you're supposed to do. I'm gonna do purple. Oh no, it was yellow. I still feel like we're making really, really good time. So even though we're choosing the wrong ones, we're dying a couple times, it's totally okay. We're still making really, really good time. And we gotta do some slither.io up here. Are the .io things, like, really still in fashion? Is that the right word to say? Are they still trending? I think that's the right word to say. Because I know that, like, there was the agar.io, and then there was the slither.io, and then there was... I think there was a bunch of other IOs, but I haven't seen many people play them in so long. Like, those used to be all over YouTube, and, like, one of those new games used to come out all the time, and people would play them, but I haven't seen one in a very long time. So let me know in the comments if those still exist, and if you guys still play those. And if you think that I should maybe start playing one, because I've never played one before. Well, I think I played Agario like a really, really long time ago, but that was back when Agario first came out, and I'm not too sure if it's different or anything. I know that it would be like a ball, and then you would swallow up the like little balls, but I don't think I really liked it because it was played online, and you could like name your thing whatever you want. I don't think I really liked that because people would name their thing like some weird things. So if there's like another way to do it, maybe there's like a mobile game that we could play and you have to like register your mobile name in order to play as it. I have no idea. So let me know if there's any like agar.io or like other.io games that you guys would like me to try and play. And I would be more than happy to try and play them. Oh my goodness, we're getting so close to the end. We're gonna be eaten by a shark at the end. Every single obby, you're always eaten by something and then you get pooped out. Every single time we become pieces of poop. It's like when you click on Roblox and you're like, all right, I want to play an obby today. I really, really want to play an obby. You just got to expect to get pooped out. It's just one of the things. Just one of the things. You got to get pooped out. Today, it's going to be by a shark if we can even make it to it. Let's see if we can slowly and carefully make our way to the shark. Oh, look, it's fedoras. I used to wear fedoras, but then I decided that I don't really like the way that I look in fedoras. So I stopped wearing fedoras. It's funny. There's a lot of like style things that I used to do when I was younger. And it probably just totally didn't look good on me, but at least I was happy. You know, like even if something like doesn't look 100% good on you or it's like not in style anymore, at least like as long as you're super duper happy wearing it. And I remember looking at myself in a fedora and I'm like, I like this. I like the way I look. So at least I was super happy wearing like my fedora and stuff, but I don't think I look good in fedoras anymore. Like I look at myself in fedoras and I'm like, I think I should probably choose a different style and hat. So yeah, I don't really wear them anymore. Oh my goodness, it's Pichu. I love Pichu. He's so cute. Wait, is that Pichu or Pikachu? No, that's Pichu, right? I think that's Pichu, not like a shrunken Pikachu. Sometimes there's models of Pikachu that look like Pichu because he's just like a small shrunken down little version of him. And sometimes there's other things. Oh, what is this? Oh, what is this? Oh my goodness. Are we all the way on the other side now? I think we are. So we're actually getting closer and closer to the end of the obby, which is so cool. We just have to, we just have to go through these rooms up here, which is another one of those like, choose the right room. Which one is it gonna be? Okay, let's go right. Oh my goodness. Right? No, okay, let's try right, left, left. Oh my goodness. I always try to do at least two in a row for one time. So let's do right and then left and then, oh my goodness, let's do left again and then right. Oh no, it's three lefts in a row? This is just like me taking a test in high school. I would be like, if I didn't, I was taking like an answer and I was like multiple choice. Now it's gotta be right. No, there's four lefts in a row? See, this is the exact same thing. Like if I was taking a test in high school, I'd be like, okay, the last three answers were B. There is no way the next answer is B. It doesn't matter if I think the answer is B, it's not B. And then I would select something else and I'd get it wrong. Cause the teacher is just like, sometimes I feel like they did it on purpose. Sometimes I feel like they give me multiple choice. They make all the answers, like so many of them the same in a row. And then I just end up not making it. Or I guess not getting a good grade on it, but still. Wait, what are we supposed to do here? Supposed to touch this? Okay, let's jump on this. Let's let it roll, and then jump to here. Is that what we're supposed to do? Okay, good. I was like, what are we supposed to do? Am I supposed to jump? This obby, honestly, so far is not proving to live up to its name. I've done a lot of obbies, and I feel like I'm relatively good at obbies, but this one has actually been a bit of a challenge, which I like. I like challenging obbies, but still, it's called the easy obby. I was like, oh, maybe I'll complete this one in like 10 minutes. But no, we're just gonna make things the same color as the sky so you can't tell the difference between the block and the sky and make you think you're supposed to jump on other things that you aren't supposed to jump on, and then we're just gonna not make it work for you, which makes me sad. It doesn't sound like an easy obby at all. Oh my goodness, this one looks like the hard one that I did at the beginning of this. I think the thing that I did was I did it in first person and it made it a lot easier. Okay, good, we did it. So first person on those ones, if you guys decide to come and play this obby, first person is definitely the way to go. I like how I've totally given up on the fact that I'm like, yeah, I'm not gonna die the rest of this. Cause I've been dying so many times. I've been doing so bad on these last few. But that's okay. I still think we're making relatively okay time. If you guys look on the top right, it says that I'm on stage 111. And actually, honestly, even though it's called the easy obby and I've been doing a lot of dying and stuff, it does actually seem like it's a pretty easy obby because I'm on 111. I've been recording for 20 minutes right now. I don't know how long the video is at this point, but I've been recording for 20 minutes. Okay, what are we supposed to do here? Do I just walk on these? Did I do it? Oh, I did it. We're just supposed to step on the right one. So the fact that I've gone through 117 stages in this short amount of, no, the love tunnel wasn't lovely at all. But I feel like I can give it to myself. I feel like it's okay. Okay, let's jump over this one, and we're good. And then I feel like we're not supposed to touch the purple. We're supposed to jump over here on the sides, and we're good. And then we're supposed to jump on these little brown circle thingies, which are really, really circular. Yeah, they're circular thingies. Sometimes I feel like after I've been doing an obby for so long, I just lose my mind. Okay, don't touch the blue thingies, I think. Don't touch the blue things in the center. And we'll be good. They're a little wedgy, which is okay. It's not gonna throw me off. I won't let it get into my head, and we'll be totally okay. I feel like we have so much of this obby still to go. Obby creator, I wanna go to bed. It's late at night. I'm ready for sleep. I'm very, very ready for slumber. Please don't make any of the other jumps. Oh my goodness, I thought I was gonna make that one. Please don't make it hard. I want them to all be as easy as they can possibly be so I can focus and make it to the end, all the way to the winners, and like sit in the hot tub or whatever you prepared for me at the winners, whatever it is, I'm gonna be excited for it. All right, let's go with the green one. I already tested it. Oh, we have to avoid sharks. Is this the same shark fin from the shark that ate me earlier? Or is it a different shark? Or maybe they just want this pizza over here. Maybe the sharks are just like, guys, we're in this water right now. How are we gonna go over that pizza? The pizza looks so delicious. How are we gonna get it? I'm sorry, Mr. Sharks. I will come back, even though you ate me. I'll come back and I'll bring you pizza once I'm done with this obby. Maybe I shouldn't have said that, because I don't know if I can actually hold through on that promise. I'm sorry, Sharks. I'm sorry if I fail you. Yay, okay, this line was actually not too bad. Some of like the different lines are super duper hard, and then some of them are super easy, but I think we're actually gonna be able to do this one so successfully. I kind of remember though why I don't do obbies like this much anymore, because the ones with like storylines and stuff, usually, oh my goodness, usually they don't take like 25 minutes to do like this one probably is gonna do, like 25 or 30 minutes. Usually they just take like 11 or 12 minutes, which I think is the perfect length for an obby. And some of them are so good too. Some of them have really good stories, really good storylines. They do really creative things with like the way that they create the obby. Like they'll have the story kind of implemented into the obby, which is cool. And yeah, I really, really like that. All right, this one is right and then middle, question mark, left. Okay, right, left. And then I'm gonna assume the last one, since the other one two weren't. Yeah, the last one is middle. Sometimes the obbies are predictable and this is one of them. Oh, this one goes to the side. I'm so glad I saw that. I was just about to jump totally straight. I'm so glad that I saw that it went to the side. What are we supposed to do here? Just jump on this? Okay, okay, we're safe. Oh my goodness, this is so scary. Some of them look so invisible. I think a lot of the guardians actually watch on mobile too, primarily. So I wonder if you guys are even able to see like the little outlines and stuff. Cause I don't know, like after I edit it and export it and then after YouTube, like does its little compression-y thingy. I'm not too sure if you guys can even notice like the differences. Oh, we get to go motorcycle. Okay, let's go here. Oh my goodness, this is scary. This is scary. Okay, we could have just walked that distance. We didn't need an entire motorcycle. I don't even have my motorcycle license. I don't know why you gave me a motorcycle. That was more dangerous than just walking. It wasn't even long enough of a distance to walk. It wasn't even long enough. Guys, I'm losing my mind. We are so close to finishing this obby. All I want to do is complete it. Something I do want to talk about though, since we have time since I'm doing this obby right now, is the fact that I am so ready for winter. It is becoming a lot colder recently, or it has become a lot colder recently, and that makes me so happy. I love snow, like I love the cold for whatever reason, probably because I grew up in Colorado, but I just absolutely love the cold. I love snow, I love cold, I like bundling up, like I like getting a cup of hot coffee when you're freezing in the morning, like you wake up super cold and you're like cuddling in your sheets and you're like, wait, I guess probably not all of you drink coffee. So like coffee or hot chocolate or something, or maybe like hot tea. But I just love like drinking a hot drink, like a hot cup, even cup of water on a really cold day. It just feels really nice to me. It's like really comforting, really relaxing. I like it. So I'm so excited that winter's coming up and it's gonna be Halloween season soon. I can't wait for all the Halloween Roblox games to come out. Those are gonna be a lot of fun. We get to go trick-or-treating. I know one of them is out already. I think I saw Chad play that on his channel. So be sure to go check that out on Chad's channel if you guys haven't yet. He played like a really fun kind of alpha, I think. I think it's a paid access alpha Halloween game, but it looked like so much fun. So I can't wait for more games like that to come out. I think it's gonna be a super duper blast. And Halloween is just such a good time. I'm not actually big like festive into Halloween. I'm a big person who like loves Christmas. I love the Christmas season. I'm not really big on Halloween. I never really used to go trick or treating and stuff, but not in like the past few years. Like the past few years, I haven't really done anything festive, I guess. I don't know if festive is the right word, but I haven't done anything for Halloween, like dressed up or anything. So maybe this year I will. Now that I live near Lastic, maybe Lastic and I can go do something. We can have like a couple's Halloween costume. If you guys already know what you're gonna dress up for Halloween, I would love to hear, like, let me know what you guys are making and what kind of costumes you're coming up with for Halloween. I'd love to hear down in the comment section below. It's gonna be so cool to see all of your guys' like ideas of what you're doing for your costumes. I remember one year for Halloween, I was actually a Sour Patch Kid. And so what I did was I didn't have like a ton of money. So I went and I bought just like a white hoodie from Target, like one of those generic white hoodies. Oh, I don't think I was supposed to touch that. Okay, we're good. But I bought a generic white hoodie from Target. And then I also got like a generic white pair of sweatpants. Uh-oh. And I also just went and bought like the dye. Like I think I just used a bunch of food coloring. So I went and made like a dye with a bunch of food coloring, or maybe it wasn't food coloring. I don't think food coloring would work. But I made some sort of yellow dye and I put like a bunch of glitter on it. And so it made me look like I was really sugary. So I ended up being the yellow Sour Patch Kid for Halloween. And that was such a fun costume because I made it. Like I love making my Halloween costumes and stuff. It's kind of like when people do cosplay for like different conventions and stuff. I just love it when I get to make my own costumes. So maybe I can buy like some, maybe I can think of something super creative that Lastic and I can work on as like a little project and we can do it. And it'll be great. And I'll post it on my Instagram when it comes to Halloween, exactly what we made. This is less me now thinking about doing it and now knowing I'm actually gonna do it. So if you guys have any ideas for what maybe Lastic and I could dress up as, and but it has to be from scratch. Like we have to build the costumes from scratch completely. Like go to Hobby Lobby or go to some store and just come up with some amazing intricate couples costume. I think that would be so cool. I love it. I like how just like a little bit ago, I'm like, yeah, I'm not really too into Halloween anymore. And now I'm like, oh my goodness, I love Halloween. I have so many ideas. I have so many ideas. But I think I just didn't like it because I didn't have the opportunity to be super creative with it because I didn't have like a lot of friends that were super into Halloween. So this year, maybe I'll go all out. Maybe this year will be my year. It'll be my Halloween year to go all out and just go ridiculously crazy. Ooh, starfish. I love starfish. I actually took a trip recently to the Boston Aquarium because I live close to Boston now, and we saw a bunch of starfish and they were so cute and I got to touch one. I got to touch one of the starfishes. I don't actually know if it's starfish or if it's just star, or if it's starfishes or if it's starfish. I'm not too sure what the star or what the plural of starfish is. I think it's just starfish. I think it's one starfish and then two starfish and then 20 million starfish and all the starfishes in the sea. Yeah, maybe it's just whatever context you're using. Oh my goodness, guys, I think we're on the last little journey over to the end of the obby. Yay, oh my goodness, I think this is the last jump right here. So we just gotta get this thing and easy obby. Wait, are we done? Oh my goodness, are we done? We're on stage 189. Is it broken? How do we get over there? Wait, I'm gonna jump off this. Maybe I just have to reset or something. I really hope that this works. If I just did this entire obby and I don't make it to the winners, I'm gonna be so upset. Okay, you know what I think happened is maybe I just like accidentally missed one of the checkpoints. Like maybe I jumped over this instead of, yeah, that's exactly what happened. So I jumped over the checkpoint instead of actually going to the checkpoint. So now we need to do all this again. So I'll be right back. All right, now the moment we've all been waiting for is upon us and we are on stage 200. That is actually crazy that entire obby was 200 stages. Holy moly, that is a lot of stages. Now we get to pick our face and pick our path and pick our morph. Let's do this. We're gonna be a little skeleton dude and we're going to be this little person. Wait, can I put on the face? Can I put on the face? Will you let me? Oh boy, I think that's broken too. Alrighty guys, that is gonna do it for today's episode of Roblox. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, please leave a like right down below. Subscribe if you're not subscribed yet. And let me know if there's anything else, like any of these kind of obbies, because I haven't played these little like crazy long obbies in a long time. And this one was called the Easy Obby, so it wasn't actually that easy at the end of the day. But still, it was a ton of fun. I'm so glad that I was able to do it. So let me know if there's any more that are like this that are not super duper like clickbaity. And I would definitely love to come and check it out. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you made it all the way, oh my goodness, if you guys made it all the way to the end of this video, you guys are troopers. So if you made it to the end of the video, comment, let's see, what should you comment? This is like a bit of a long video probably. It's probably like a 30 minute video. So if you made it to the end of the video, comment, I'm a winner down in the comment section below. That would be so cool. So yeah, comment, I'm a winner in the comment section below. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Have a great, amazing day. And I hope you have an awesome October month. Bye guys.